Puffed pork. Puffed pork. Puffed pork. Puffed pork. Puffed pork. Puffed pork. Puffed
pork. Puffed conclude the administration of the oath of office by Judge Andrew
Gould. It's my pleasure to be here today and participate in this swearing-in ceremony. It's always nice to come back down here to Yuma. And I'm very thankful that the city has invited me to participate in this ceremony today.
Michael and Christopher and his daughter Isabella. Judge Gould and Mayor Nichols.
Mayor, if you raise your right hand, place your hand on the Bible and repeat after me. I, Douglas J. Nichols.
I, Douglas J. Nichols.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Councilmember Knight and holding the Bible will be his wife, Bonnie. Judge Gould, Councilmember Knight.
If you raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, Gary Knight.
I, Gary Knight.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution to my ability.
To the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
And that I will faithfully and impartially.
Faithfully and impartially.
Discharge the duties.
Discharge the duties.
Of council member.
Of council member.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
You're awesome. Holding the Bible while he's sworn in will be his wife, Madeline. Judge Gould, James Coyle. Judge Gould.
Jim, repeat after me. I, James Coyle.
I, James Coyle.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That the responsibility of leading a united Yuma community into the future. Yuma looks forward to your unified and moral leadership, your guidance, and your direction in the coming years. Please join me in another round of well-deserved applause for City of Yuma's leadership.
I'd like to begin my remarks tonight by thanking the many people that help prepare for today. I'd like to thank the staff who prepared, Kathy Moon. She is the unsung hero of the council and mayor's office. If you ever need anything done, don't talk to any of the seven of us. You need to talk to Kathy. I'd like to thank the chief. I'd like to thank Judge Gould, Father John, Reverend Green. Thank you for your participation here tonight. I'd like to thank the voters, because of course that without them, we don't have it tonight. And it's important that people get out and support their candidates and vote. So thank you to the voters.